in my arms.
He was the youngest door knocker on a political. You talk about civic engagement. He was the youngest civic engaged child in the state of Minnesota. And I never forgot that. Matter of fact, I never forgot this, ladies and gentlemen. Never forgot this. In 2014, when this was given to me, it never has left my office, and it's never left my mind. And knowing that we sit here fighting for our human rights because we want to have the freedom to be able to express what our rights are, that's something that you have given, you two have given light, not only to the nation back home, but to your home right here in Minnesota. All these folks here are friends because of the fact what you're doing and what you've done. And you know, I'm going to tell you this again, it really does feel good to say welcome home. There was a group, a whole group, that just was scared and concerned, who love you, who care about you. I love you, I care about you, and I'm glad you're home. And I'm not letting you go. All right, I'm not being funny, but it's okay. Here's the thing. I got a couple minutes. All right, you're gonna kick me off of here, but you can't because, you know, that's just not gonna do it. You guys want me to leave? The ultimate measure of a person is not where they stand in moments of comfort and convenience, but where they stand in times of challenge. That's what Dr. Martin Luther King said to us in 1960, right? That same wording is true today. And now what it does is we're still facing the same problems and the same struggles and the same fight. So the systemic river that runs deep, yet the tide doesn't seem to change. In fact, we've endured those who fan the flames and create more fire for us to walk through. What can we do? Guess what? Do we gather? Do we rise? Do we collaborate? Do we organize? But what we do is we speak the truth to power. These two gentlemen spoke the truth to power, and here they are back home. And with that, don't you ever forget, speak the truth to power. And I want to give you a couple of things, can I? And then I'll leave the stage. Fair enough? First of all, you're Team Hoffman, because as we sat, I'm going to give you three sheets. Listen to me, three sheets. Trifecta. Hold that up. Yes, welcome to Team Hoffman. Matter of fact, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to leave you, but I want to say this. Welcome home. Welcome home. God bless you, stay fruitful, and may we what? Together we can accomplish much, right? And we, together we do better when we all do, brother. Thank you.
Senator John Hoffman, I come to get gay situ. Olka, get gay, sir. Olka, Simatani. Olka, get gay, sir. Senator John Hoffman. Senator John Hoffman.